This has been a Tailslandian Gardens KEWLopolis Entertainment production.